In your Windows 11 settings, Network and Internet is where you can manage Wi-Fi, Ethernet, and many other network settings. If you're trying to connect to a Wi-Fi network, you must make sure that the Wi-Fi toggle switch is turned on. If it's off, you will not be able to connect to a Wi-Fi network. Click on Wi-Fi to see more options. Your connected Wi-Fi network will show below the toggle switch. If you want to change networks, click Show Available Networks to connect to a new one. Any networks that your computer connects to will be stored on your PC. Click Manage Known Networks to see a list of networks your device is connected to. You can add a new network or select the Forget button to remove a network from your system. Hardware Properties is where you can view and manage properties for your Wi-Fi adapter. You can edit your IP assignment as well as DNS server assignment. Below, you can see all information about your current network. If you toggle random hardware addresses on, you can help protect your privacy by making it harder for people to track your device location. Ethernet allows you to control and edit an Ethernet connection on your device. Click the Edit button to edit authentication settings. You can use the toggle switch to turn on metered connection. Some apps might work differently to reduce data usage when you're connected to this network. VPN allows you to manage VPN networks on your device. Click the Add VPN button at the top of the page. You will need to input your VPN provider, connection name, server name or address, VPN type, type of sign-in info, and username and password if they're required. Click the checkbox to remember your sign-in info and press Save. Use the toggle switches to allow VPN over metered networks, and to allow VPN while roaming. Mobile hotspots will give you options to share your device's internet connection. To use your mobile hotspot, the toggle switch must be turned on. You can share your internet connection from Wi-Fi or share over Wi-Fi and Bluetooth. Properties will allow you to edit how your mobile hotspot appears. Airplane mode lets you toggle airplane mode on or off when flying. You can also use this to conserve battery life by disabling network features. Use proxy to set up a proxy server automatically or manually for Ethernet or Wi-Fi connections. If you still use a dial-up connection, there is an option in there for you as well. Click on Advanced Network Settings to get more options for Wi-Fi, Ethernet, and Bluetooth. For more information on your Lenovo devices, visit support.lenovo.com.